touched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.